What's up, everybody? This is Gino from the Okie Doke Show. I'm here with Carlos Alas Rocky.
Perfect.
One of my favorite characters from Reno 911.
Thank you.
Pleasure to have you here.
Thank you. I play Garcia. We're here in Carson, California, my old stomping grounds. Yes. We used to shoot across the street at the Carson Sheriff Station and actually shot in this building. Season 3, there was an actor named Mike Mather who was interrogating all the sheriffs for a big cover-up, and this is where I cried in this very room as Garcia. Yeah. So it's bringing back old memories. It's pretty cool.
That's very cool. How long did the show run for?
I ran for 5 seasons myself. It ran for 6 seasons altogether. And then we did the movie Reno 911 Miami in 2006. So we had a really, really good run, actually.
Yeah, very good run.
It was fun to wear hot polyester and a fake mustache for all them years.
Was it? Okay. Yeah. And then your short shorts, too.
Yeah. You know, you got to do what you got to do.
So tell us about your previous project. You also did Rocco from Modern World.
Rocco's Modern Life is a project from the 90s, and we just did a reboot called Static Cling, where Rocco and Filbert and Heifer were trapped in a space time capsule in 1996, and their spaceship lands in the 21st century, and everything's really crazy, and there's cell phones and food trucks, and oh my gosh, what's going on? And that's going to be premiered in 2018. We just did the big Comic-Con in San Diego. We did a panel. Thousands of fans came out. Everybody's excited about it.
So it's good to kind of...
It's so weird for YesterCon for me to be in a place where I shot Reno 911 and talk about something I did even before Reno 911, which was Rocco, which was 92 through 95.
But it's coming back again, and it was really cool to get all the voice cast back together again and do it all over.
Yes, yes, I'm very excited. Yeah, very excited. What are your other future endeavors coming up?
Let's see, after Rocco, I've got a DreamWorks show coming out. I can't name the show, but I do more Elena Vavalor. I play Skylar. Let's go, Princesa, for all you Disney Princess fans. I'm working on a show called New Looney Tunes. It's on Boomerang, which is an app. You can watch it off on your tablet and on your phone. And I play 3 characters. I play, Leslie P. Lily Legs. It's not fair. I want to be vice president. And Shameless Oshanti, who's always down on me luck. And I play a Tad Tucker. I'm going to show you how to handle a corn with a microphone. And I hate rabbits. I love to eat them. So I play a couple of characters on that. I have one online right now. It's called Off the Curb, starring Cedric Yarbrough, Gary Anthony Williams, Fred Tatasciore, John DiMaggio, myself, Eric Bauza. It's all improvised. And it's 4 guys sitting out in a cafe just talking about stuff. What monster would beat up another monster? What's worse, a greyhound ride across the country or a weekend in jail? Who should be president? We did 5 episodes. It's all improvised. Okay. Check it out. It's called Off the Curb. I'm pitching a couple of live action shows. I'm on Netflix right now on a streaming movie called Take the 10 with Tony Revolori from Grand Budapest Hotel and the new Spider-Man. And I play a Guatemalan gangster. Go figure. My hair's dyed. My parents are from Argentina, but they figured that's close enough.
Yeah.
Guatemala, Argentina, it's el mismo. It's the same. So that's streaming. And let's see. Some new Fairly Odd Parents are still out there. Loud House, I play Carlos Casagrande, but he's kind of got a white voice like me. Go figure. I play a white Carlos. There's a stretch. So I've got a couple things going on.
Okay, very cool. First of all, I just want to say I'm a big fan of yours.
Thank you.
I probably told you that 3 times already. But also, where do the fans can follow you on social media, and how do they like find you?
You can find me at Carlos Alas Rocky Twitter. That's A-L-A-Z-R-A-Q-U-I. Had to do that my whole life. The Carlos Alas Rocky on Facebook. Carlos Alas Rocky on Instagram. I have a social media person that helps me keep track of it all. I'm going to be doing some more live stand-up dates later part of this year, and you can follow me there.
All right, cool. Thank you, Carlos, for your time.
Thank you.
This is the Okie Doke Show.